First off, happy Easter to everybody. Second off, I want to congratulate Brittany on completing her RCIA program last night. We're so very proud of you, and we're very happy about the decision you made.
Thank you.
And second off, since we're on the topic of Brittany, I figured there wouldn't be any better time than today than to do this. So I wanted you to all experience this with me. Brittany?
No.
Will you marry me?
What's the answer?
Are you positive?
I didn't hear it.
Oh my God. Oh my God. So powerful.
Very, very happy day. The Romans and the Provenzals will be joined together by a marriage between our son and daughter.
Thank you for always making us feel like family from the very beginning.
And for the two of you of opening your home to me for the past 5 years, thank you all very much.
I'd like to make a toast to the host and hostess. They are my lights of my life.
I love you very dearly.
Healthy.
My only sister. For real though.
Your
only
sister.
And her only sister too. I love you.
What a 24-hour period, huh?
Uh-huh.
We're very, very proud of both of you, and we love you very much, and we wish you the best marriage possible.
2 many more.